And this is it, the final round. They touch gloves. Standing there now, toe to toe. Hagler with the right and the left that constituted the cleaner blows. Vito answering right back. Hagler missing. Crowd has gotten its money's worth with this one. Vito, you saw him score. Hagler's right eye. Miss. Hagler coming right back, though. That's the beauty of this fight. Every time, and it's been this way from the eighth round on, you think the fighter is going to control the pace and the action his way, it will just as suddenly switch. One thing is clear. Oh! Vito rocked by a Hagler uppercut. Left eye, a bloody mess now. Hagler using the uppercut, then ripping Antoufermo with clean, sharp blows. Antoufermo doesn't go down, and Hagler, a little bit arm and leg weary. Look at that. Not pretty, is it? There is nothing stylish about Vito. But there is effectiveness. 1 minute left to go in the fight. Vito coming back now. This will not, I don't think, be the easiest fight in the world to score. Two very tired men, but Hagler now throwing the leather and with the cleaner blows. And a Antoufermo now. Ebb and flow, less than 30 seconds left. Antoufermo now. Bill Swain doing the best he can. Tough to referee an Antoufermo fight. Now it's Hagler. Toe to toe. The crowd on its feet. Look at the crowd. Hagler feels that he has won it. Maybe he has, but it was no cakewalk. And Antoufermo feels that he has won it. His arms upraised. He feels his last seven rounds, the way he fought, entitled him to the decision. You folks have